In other news, authorities warn residents living near Taal Volcano against smog or fog as volcanic emissions increase. Science and Technology Secretary Renato Soridum Jr. says fog is due to a mixture of sulfur dioxide gas and water vapor. He says residents should exercise more caution as fog poses health risks.
Importante po na pumasok sa loob ng mga bahay o gusali kapag naramdaman o naranasan ang masansang na amoy na nasupri, uminom na maraming tubig para madilyot at ready po na magsuot talaga tayo ng mask na maganda, N95 posible. Kung nasa labas, kung wala naman normal mask, magdagdag pa tayo ng face covering sa pamamagitan ng siguro mga damit o panyo, masain para mas ma-filter out ang sulfur dioxide gas particles.
A magnitude 5.6 earthquake rocks Davao del Sur. The quake struck about 11 kilometers northwest of Magsaysay town. The tremor had a depth of 6 kilometers. The Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology warns damage and aftershocks are expected. A former official of the Metropolitan Manila Development Authority, or MMDA, in favor of the no-contact apprehension policy. Rizal representative and former MMDA general manager Jojo Garcia believes motorists have nothing to worry about if they follow the rules. Garcia also backs a contentious rule under the policy which penalizes vehicle owners or operators for traffic violations committed by drivers.
Kung ikaw ang may-ari ng sasakyan, responsibilidad mo kung sino ang gagamit niyan. Kasi pinahiran mo yan eh. Voluntarily, kumbaga kung empleyado mo yung driver mo, eh responsibilidad mo na maayos siya sa pagmamanero. Kung kukuha ka ng driver, eh siguraduhin mo na maayos at patino. Ngayon, kung nahuli ka nga, singilin mo siya. No? Kasi that's the only way para ma-detect mo eh. Lalo na yung no-contact apprehension. No? Talagang plate number yan eh. Wala kang pa naman tayo ng mga face recognition.
The dry run of the expanded number coding scheme in Metro Manila kicked off Monday morning. As of noontime, over 1,500 violators have been hailed by traffic enforcers. They were only given warnings with a full implementation set for Thursday. The coding scheme is being expanded from just 5 to 8 in the evening to now include 7 to 10 in the morning.
From Monday to Wednesday, August 15 to 17, mamamara lang muna ho kami. It's about information dissemination, public awareness, and it's more on advocacy to remind the motorists na we're re-implementing it again.
This is for the community public. Para tinatigwet lang natin yung labas natin para sa ganun, mabigyan natin ng pagkakataon na makausag, makapasok sa tamang oras yung mga nagtukumis natin mga kababayan.
A look now at this week's oil price movements. Diesel prices will see the biggest rollback of 1 peso and 5 centavos per liter Tuesday, while a liter of kerosene will be 45 centavos cheaper. Gas prices will also be slashed by 10 centavos per liter. This will be the sixth straight rollback for oil prices as the global economy reels from recession fears due to high inflation.